On Amber Seaman's first day as a setter, she cried.
I tried out in 12s as a hitter. I thought I was only going to be a hitter. When my coach told me I was going to be a setter, I almost threw a fit because I did not want to set. I did not think setting was going to be as rewarding as it actually is.
A setter is to her volleyball team what the quarterback is to the football team, with all the notoriety of the long snapper. But the thing is, you can't function without any of them.
So important. She runs our offense, and she's always talking to every single player, whether that's the back row or the front row. She touches every single ball.
Arguably better than any in the MAC, leading the league in assists.
Amber is certainly one of our toughest competitors. She's somebody that really enjoys the intensity of the game, really she gets fired up.
She just is a get after it kind of player. So she is always intense, and she's always in the other team's face, which is like who you want on your team.
But it's also part of her game she's honed this season.
I kind of like let my emotions kind of take me where I go, but to stay even keeled and to stay like able for your teammates to interact with you, I think that's huge, because not only does that make yourself feel better, but it helps your teammates trust you and kind of just gives the overall vibe of we got this no matter what.
Picking up cues from the best in the sport in that area.
Namely like Lauren Carlini, Micah Hancock, and Carly Lloyd, which are all the national team setters. So I was kind of just watching them, how they interacted with their teammates, what they did after every point. Do they like high five each other? Do they like kind of like celebrate crazily, which they don't really do, but it's kind of like they're even keeled, and so I've tried to definitely level myself out.
In addition to just believe it.
I was so negative about myself and like mistakes that I would make, so now I'm kind of like letting it go with the flow.
Staying confident in herself, how can I get better from personality, leadership, on court.
Preparation.
She's studying film with our coaching staff. She knows exactly what the defense is going to do, and for her to be really confident in those pressure moments of kind of already knowing what to do because she's ran through it in her preparation.
Which is good, because non-volleyball Amber.
I'll be at line at Panera and I'm like, oh my god, I don't know what to eat for like 5 minutes, and then I'm like finally making a decision. But like in volleyball, it's so, the speed of the game is so fast that I don't have time to really think about it and overanalyze it. I just kind of do what feels right.
Leading the cards this week into the nation's top 100 RPI.